I declare unto you the gospel by which you're saved, that Christ died for our sins. He was buried, and he rose the third day according to the scriptures. That's 1 Corinthians 15, 1 through 4. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and you will be saved. Acts 16, 31. Have a great day, and God bless.